happening at this moment. We got Danger Muffin over there. We got Rising Appalachia over there. We got y'all right here. And you know how at music festivals you find those hidden gems, those little sleepers, and you know, I think you guys found it, to be real. And you know what?
Sorry. I just want to know if you want to sing with us. Are you guys like a singing crowd? Because we got some yo-yo-yos.
Abla Paula in response?
Yeah.
Yes?
Let's see.
Yo-yo-yo.
It glows like the stars shining through across the night. Why-o, so bright. Everything gonna be alright.
Hey,
right this way, it's the path of the legend. The steps are uncertain, but the sunset beckons. Stories complicated, plot twists by the second. Like a choose your own adventure, where the guide is your intention. Rinse, repeat, pay attention to the setting. Genuine reflection always beats aimless guessing. If you've got the guts to face fear and all of its deceptions. Stars shining through across the night. Why, oh, so bright. humanity. Enough to show compassion to an enemy. Courage to speak the truth when things are not what they pretend to be. Wisdom to listen to the rhythms of the winds of change. Knowing things don't ever really stay the same. In the rain I hear humility. My step is slow and steady. Breath filling me, staying open, stretching. Always ready for those moments of epiphany. When all is finally clear. And I know beyond my vain beliefs exactly why I'm here. Fear is such a poor excuse for not following your heart. What if this, what if that, what if everything falls apart? And if it does, would you be happy? As the prophet self-fulfilled and recognize the sabotage collapse in every house you build. The stillness of acceptance, be it so as I profess it. I let go of my resistance and my ways of living reckless. I know what self-respect is, eternally connected to the source of love and life. And this life forever blessed.